My name is Doug Hubble, and welcome to Some Assembly Required, Telescope Setup, Part 5. With the guide scope mounted, along with the dew heaters, cameras, and cables, we're ready to balance the declination axis. As I loosen the declination axis, I find the front end of my scope is heavy. Balancing your scope is important for steady tracking. Since the scope is heavy on the front, I'll loosen the guide scope brackets and slide the guide scope to the rear. After it's perfectly balanced, it's time to tighten the guide scope brackets. To tighten the guide scope clamps, I use my multi-tool to pinch the clamps together and then tighten the thumb screws by hand. After tightening the declination axis, it's time to balance the right ascension axis. Make sure you've tightened the declination axis before you begin balancing your right ascension axis. When you loosen the right ascension axis, have your hand ready to catch the scope. It may fall heavy to one side. In this example, the scope side is very heavy, and I'll need to move the weights towards the end of the shaft to balance the scope. Take your time and make sure it's balanced. I use eyepieces to align my scope. I have a 32mm plosel I use to find my guide star in a wide view, and I also use a 5mm illuminated reticle eyepiece I use for my narrow final alignment. Here you'll notice my finder scope isn't installed during the balancing. I'll use the finder scope for my alignment and then I'll remove it during the imaging session. You should check your scope's level bubble after your gear is mounted. If necessary, adjust the tripod legs. It's important to have your scope leveled. Here I'm connecting the Atlas power and guide camera cables to the mount. At this point, the scope is ready for the night to begin. The scope has the finder scope ready to start my star alignment, and later tonight, I'll remove the CCD camera and attach the eyepieces for my star alignment. Next video, we'll discuss scope covers, temperature equalization, connecting the laptop, and preparing for the imaging session. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.